suspicious. My arms are working on my as soon as possible.
Hello everyone, I'm Life from the Rail Runner at Scratch right now. You can see all this rock and this train that it's going. We're about to highball it. We're going pretty fast here. 79 miles is top limit. We can go up to 80 sometimes if we can. I will put the camera around to show you what it looks like outside. Here we are. This is what I'm looking at from inside the train, and there's a horn. Because we're not in a quiet train. see, I made it to Belen, so that's how you know I'm here, is when the train's leaving at the end of the line. That's a wrap. and switching. Nice. Thank you. Rail Runner.
What's that?
The next Rail Runner's coming in.
Oh. Oh.
That's why the gates are going off.
Ah. That's, I thought it was a no.
Rail Runner.
Oh, here it comes.
Yep. That's why I kept the camera recording.
Oh, you're sorry.
That's fine. Do whatever. It's fine. If you can cuss all you want in front of me, I don't care.
I don't want to do that.
That's fine. I'm not against it, actually. Know what I mean?
Yep.
Never am. I rode this train at 6:35 from Belen, all the way out here. Mm-hmm. I was in the cab car the whole time coming back this way. Perfect timing, huh?
Yeah, really.
Yep. Because I knew it was at South Capitol. It's where it was. That's how I knew to come over here. It was like 2 minutes away from, at South Capitol.
Uh-huh.
I knew the time it was coming here. It left there at 11:11.
Okay.
And South Capitol, it's like 5 minutes from here.
Perfect timing.